Welcome to Sure Shot Archery, School of Archery, and we got our sights on you.
The sight being used in this video is a Shibuya RC Ultima sight. Recurve bow sights come in left and right-handed, so when buying one, you will have to specify if you shoot left or right-handed. This is the carbon sight bar. Not all sight bars are made out of carbon, but this one is. The sight bar also moves in and out to compensate for closer and further distances. This is the sight screw. It attaches the sight to the bow. This bar here that runs vertical is the elevation bar. It is used to move the sight up and down as you move back to further distances. This is a sight block, and we will be going over it later on in the video. Now let's take a look at the other side of the sight. Now let's take a look at the inside of the sight. This side of the sight is what faces the archer when they are shooting the bow. This is the micro elevation adjustment. This is used for making very small adjustments to the height of the sight. On this side of the sight, there is also stationary numbers. This gives you a pinpoint idea of where the sight is in relation to the distance you are shooting, so you can have sight settings for each distance you shoot at. Now let's take a look at the sight block. This is the aperture. This is the part of the sight that you actually put on the target to pinpoint what you want to hit. On the sight block, there is a micro windage adjustment. This adjustment allows for left and right movement of the aperture to compensate for windage. There is also a macro windage adjustment. With this adjustment, you would unscrew the screw and then manually twist the aperture, thus allowing you to move the aperture a great distance very quickly, rather than micro-adjusting it. There is also a macro elevation adjustment. On this sight, there is a clip that you depress, thus releasing the sight block from the elevation bar, allowing you to move the sight block up and down for longer and shorter distances. This is the standard sight mounting point on a bow. With the sight mount on the bow, you would then take the sight screw and screw it in, as seen here. And this is the sight on a completely set up recurve bow, ready to shoot.
Well, I hope this video helped you out, and I hope you enjoyed watching. And as always, happy shooting!